Hurricane Irma is one of the strongest Atlantic storms on record, and you might have heard rumors that it intensified to a Category 6 storm. Except Category 6 doesn't exist. Meteorologists still measure storms with the same 5-category wind speed scale they've been refining since the 1970s. The scale has 4 categories for storms, with winds between 74 miles per hour and 156 miles per hour. Any hurricane stronger than that is considered Category 5, no matter how much faster its winds get. In recent years, some researchers have discussed the possibility of adding a 6th category. Mathematically, it makes some sense. If you go by the average wind speeds of each category, there's room at the top for a whole new group of intense storms like Irma. It had sustained winds up to 185 miles per hour for a while. And these hurricanes aren't necessarily outliers. Climate projections show tropical cyclones are likely to get stronger as global temperatures increase. Warmer water in the Atlantic Basin will feed more energy into storms. But the National Hurricane Center is not considering expansion of the scale right now, because of Irma or otherwise. Because according to Dr. Robert Simpson, who developed the hurricane scale, it stops being useful to divide storms into more categories once you get past a certain point. There's not a meaningful difference between 155 mile per hour winds and 185 mile per hour winds when both are expected to cause catastrophic damage.